My life wasn't supposed to... Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
I can't lie to you. I'm a wanted man, Mary. If anyone close to me, well, they're wanted to, and I can't have you wrapped up in there. But it's coming to an end. This time it really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look back.
I want to. More than anything, I want to. But I've got some people I need to take care of. Once they're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur...
If we're gonna run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you won't run away. But it's a pretty dream.
Very pretty. But I will, once I get some money. I had some. Then some fool got trapped into a town that I can't go back to. That's another story.
I'll write you.
Sad. Really, really sad. Who they will meet?
Hey, mister.
Hey there, partner. Come on, girl. Follow me.
Time to go, boy.
What are you doing to that horse? It's starving.
Got some room in the stable here. I'll give you a fair price. Sorry, but without the papers, I can't pay you full price.
Came to the right shop today, that I guarantee. Sir, I'm happy to take the reins on this one. Who do we have here? That's a fine steed. Got some stable space for rent, if you're interested. Oh, the horse will really like this. You're gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. Solid choice there, partner.
Get it done.
Just another day for me. Uh-huh.
Hey now, why are you wearing that mask? Remove it, please.
There, no mask.
That's better. Thank you. How can I help you?
Let's go, boy.
Trust me, you wanna hear this.
I promise.
You're gonna wanna hear this. Hey, you interested in some quick money? I am talking real quick. Yeah, now, it's too open here, but, follow me and we'll chat. All right, so here's what I have in mind.
How do you find these damn idiots?
You can just tell with some folk. Come on, let's see what he has and don't.
Bro, that's a lot of money.
Home. floor?
Gentlemen. Hello, sir.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hello, sir. What do you have?
Just give me a drink, quick.
Your order.
Hey! Hey there, friend!
Listen, just between us, you haven't been telling people about the, that little situation you helped me out with, have you? Just something I'd rather not people knowing about. Hard enough maintaining my reputation in this part of town without rumors of uninvited guests.
Here's beer.
Hey, folks.
How are you?
Motley bunch of fellas around here. You know when you have one of those days?
Sanhaika.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
Open your eyes, fool.
Take care.
Howdy, fellas.
Come on out!
Mister?
You coward!
Good morning to
we
you.
We gonna talk about what you done
to out of the way!
Excuse you.
You're a dead man!
So much for the...
Hey! Who the devil are you?
Far as you're concerned, I am the devil. Now get out of here.
But this cad...
I said get out of here!
This is an outrage.
I don't quite know why I did that.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
It kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this fella's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.